Terry McMillen blows one up right in the lights. Sean Langdon gets the win at 3.776, 321 miles an hour. Terry was hanging in there for a while, but the Amalie instigator just grenaded right at the finish line. He ends up with a 3.97.